I'm gonna save before the point of no return. Because if there's one that just has a chest, I want to find that before we continue on. Giles says, "Darn it! Dad lied to us about the gold card." Oh, why is that? Wait, this goes back down or up? I think that goes down. Yeah. Where are we now? This makes us fall down. Let me just see. Oh! There's what's her name. So you know what? Hold on a second. That's the princess, isn't it? I'm loading, right? Yeah. Okay. I want to see what's the other way. Alright, so we're going back down this way. Right, I want to go there. See what's there. Oh! Stuck on this side. Okay. Just curious where everything leads. Just want to make sure there's not a chest with some ultra cool like armor or a sword or something. Dad lied to us. So meaning it doesn't open everything? No, this is the way we go. Wait a second. Or is it... Now I'm getting confused. No, right, this goes nowhere. So we have to go this way. All the way up, then fall down. So this is the door we can't get through.
Prince Logan, I just knew you'd come.
Come on, Princess. Let's get out of here.
But how? The door doesn't open from this side.
Let me have a look at the door. Gracious, there isn't even a card slot on this side.
There's got to be a way out.
Oh.
We got you. Knew you'd be coming. Be very cunning. Master Naja will be proud.
What? Well, talks like that. Doom Spectre? That's the way these Doom Spectres talk? So it looks like a regular Doom Spectre just like the others. Okay. Shouldn't be too bad then. Let's get out of here. Logan says, Marcus. The gang's all here, huh? Glad to see you made it so far. Ethan says, what's going on? Why are you with Isaac and Daniel? Daniel says, no reason really. I met an old adventurer who told me about a gleaming tower, and I decided to come and check it out with Marcus. Yeah, and when we were in Sorda's Kingdom, we hooked up with Batman Isaac. He's a real high flyer. Okay. you guys aren't looking to fight us, are you? I kinda don't trust him. He even let us take his kite for a spin. Ain't he the coolest? Well, I guess they're here to help us. Isaac says, good to see you all again. Daniel says, does the tower shine because of diamonds or gold or... Giles says, which rock did you crawl out from, buddy? It shines because of the sunbeams bouncing off of it. Isaac says, didn't I tell you? How many times did I tell you? Daniel says, what a waste of my time. Marcus says, ain't nothing we can do about it. Perhaps our friend would lend us the kite so we could burn up the sky one more time? Daniel says, ace plan, Marcus. Let's do it up big time. Hold your horses, Isaac says. I haven't said yes yet. Sonya says, these guys are a waste of skin. Why don't we do them a favor and let them escort the princess home? Logan says, yes, we need to hunt down Gaius. Hey guys, this lady is Princess Mica of Sordid Kingdom. If she could stop getting in trouble, that would be a great thing. Would you escort the princess to Castle Havelock? I don't know if I trust them to do the job. Everyone else keeps messing it up. Isaac says, Princess Mica, it's such an honor. Thank you, Isaac. I've heard of your great inventions. Marcus says, count on me. With a warp wing, I can cruise anywhere. What do you say, guys? We gotta move if this is gonna work, you know. Logan says, I'm feeling a little stressed out. Well, with everyone following me and all. Yeah, too many people. Well, Marcus, she's all yours. We've got a fiend to hunt. No worries. You've left her in the hands of an expert. I hope so. Ready to go, Your Royalness? Get me out of this hole. I want a bath. Giles says, you mind your P's and Q's. Got it, Marcus? Yeah, I got it. But practice what you preach, eh? Isaac says, don't worry, Giles. I'll keep my eyes on the boy. Daniel says, let's go to Sordis. Good luck, Prince Logan. Alright, so I'm going to save over. So now this is open. What's this kind of room for? So we still gotta fight Gaius, but he's where? This goes up, right? Yeah, that's the top that falls down. Logan says, that Doom Spectre busted this terminal. So wasn't it his father was lying to him? So maybe now we take the other way. Just gonna check out everything along the way. Maybe now we want to go that way. Wait, that goes back up. No, there's nothing up here. So where is Gaius? That just leads out. Hold on a second. Nothing here? No. I don't want to fight these guys endlessly anymore. A lot of luck that leech did ya. Wow. Good hit. Yeah. I don't think there's anything down here though. Was that down? Two points. We can't hit the guy. Oh my god. Just about. Yeah, why? Within 5 points. Well, we hit him. But we're not hitting him anymore. Suddenly run low on magic. I don't like that. And we do have some mage fruit. Kind of want to save that though, but I don't know. I mean, it is expensive. I think it's just... is it 500 gold? That's not that expensive. It's hard to find though. Yeah, I kind of want to save them. We have a bunch of potions. Kind of want to save those too. Ethan has the most magic points right now. No! It didn't look like it was even up to me. Like it hadn't gone all the way next to me. I want to look in that room again. See, maybe now Gaius is there where he wasn't before. We need help. He'll eat. Ugh. These things are wearing us down. 5 points. It's doing all this damage to us with 5 points. I don't... No, 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 no. What do you mean there? Okay, still nothing in here. Where is it? It went in there, okay. Good news is that, I mean, Ethan and then Giles is gonna level up eventually, and that'll give them back all their mana. If it can last that long.
Thank you.
He's just burning our mana away. Okay. Oh! Oh! No! 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 Okay, still nobody in here. Other than these stupid things. Mm-mm. Okay. I mean, there's nothing- Ah! I want to go in there! Not get weakened by these things. We do need the money, but they don't really give us that much money. Only 2,000, I think, something like that. At least we're hitting it. Not hitting it so much, okay. Just checking in here. There's nothing, okay. Alright, there's nothing down here. So we're looking for this Gaius. Well, no. I mean, these are easier. But I don't want to be fighting them endlessly. How about this one? Oh, we already opened that. Where's Gaius? What am I missing? Wait. Let me just... I know where that goes, I just want to try something. And that leads here. Alright, that's up. That's down. We can't open this, huh? Is there something else we're supposed to use to open this door? The Doom Spectre busted a terminal. Because then this would drop down, right? And this is a stairs down? Or we'll just go here. But there's another one. That's a stairs up. Alright, this is the very top floor. So then that would drop down here? Maybe he's not in this tower. What's this? Anything? No. Oh, I thought I could go that way. That's like a something. And this is where we've been, right? Yeah, that way. No, thank you. Yeah, no. I can't find anything. I can't find any way to progress to anywhere new. I thought we were supposed to stay in the tower and find this guy. But, I mean, that might be the case. I might be wrong, but let's try to go back to Harkus. He's not here. Oops. Let's go visit him. Don't worry about your father, Giles. He'll be safe here. Just make sure you leave Gaius begging for mercy. I don't know. If I can find my enemies, I can conquer them. Let's go check in over here. Those phantom specters aren't much to worry about. Not for us. Oops. Huh. Well, I'm not sure. I must have missed something there. We carry a lot. I can't even... Oh, right, right. I want to sell the gold shield. I'm going to drop one sleep mist and sell a gold shield. Oh, this guy doesn't... Never mind. You take my money. I just wish you could buy something from me. The guy in Carcass sells things now, I think. Or buys things. Gold shield. 225,000 gold? I just want to make sure it's not... Yeah, we all have gem mail and gem plate. Defend 360... 205... Yeah, it's not that great. He's gonna buy it for a lot of money. Well, that's fine. Hell yeah. You're the sucker. It's not even that great. He'll buy it for a lot more than the, basically any other shield. So let's go... Nope. Back to Caracas, right? They're the ones selling the gem stuff. You can definitely buy it now. 150,000 each. Is that where? Or Jalan? I think it's. Oh, maybe it's Jalan. Getting all these places mixed up now. So many towns. Sheesh. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I made up my mind. Two gem blades. Carry a lot. Well, we were able to get them both. Wait, it's the other people. Yeah. Gem blade. Okay, so attack. 545 now. 585. 546. Now 586. So we all have the gem stuff. We didn't have to grind that much for it. We could kind of incorporated the grinding with everything else, but selling that gold shield, I believe it was a lot of money. That was awesome. Alright, so now we can... Right, well here you won't... We can't sell anything here, right? So we go back to Caracas and sell the sun shields there, or sun plate. Sun swords. Alright, I'm selling the swords. Wow. Definitely have a lot of money now for the next batch of stuff. I gotta remember to use these potions. Everybody wants to buy the sleep mist. Kinda curious if you buy the gold card. It looks like you would. Okay, so next episode, we gotta figure out what we're doing about finding Gaius. And who's probably there in that tower. There's something I'm missing. I'm gonna figure out what it is. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.